So, as you can see, VLC is recording the whole screen here, and I've put this into full screen mode, but it only shows in this portion here. It actually thinks the screen is 1080p. When it's not 1080p, it may have to something to do with the Windows scaling. I'm not sure. And this thing, however, can be moved off screen, even when it's supposedly full screen. And it responds to the real edges of the screen. It snaps to the real edges of the screen, but not the edges of the video.